I found it! It's our history! What are you doing here? How did you follow me this far? Erasing the Dragon Ball from history. That should have changed the outcome of our battles. It should have changed everything. Wiping out even memories. My plans are all ruined. You really know how to make me angry. You... Looks like we drove her.
You don't know when to quit, do you?
Can you read me? Looks like we've made a connection somehow. This age is gone. I think we're just under Towa's command. We're unable to go and help you. This is your final battle. Use the power of Mira to save the
world. Inconceivable. How can you have Mira on the defensive?
Just what I needed. A weaker opponent wouldn't do.
Mira! What is that power you hold? I never granted you such abilities as this! I can't believe this! This far exceeds my calculations!
As I floated between dimensions, put a lot of thought into what it was. It was fighting spirit, the will to stand up against any foe without fear. A being like me, born with power, is deprived of such a spirit. I can no longer call myself the but this fight will take me to a whole new level.
Look out! You're overheating! You're going past your limit! You have to stop me! It's too dangerous! He can't hear me. If he doesn't stop, his core will overload and destroy this universe. Maybe I should just run. No. There's no telling how large the explosion might be. If it's able to tear through dimensions, then break through this egg, then we're punched. You there! If you don't stop Mira soon, then we'll all go up in smoke! I'll lend you my aid! Just hurry and put an end to Mira's recklessness!
I'll teach you something. I come.
I'll be
How could you go and destroy your own power limiter? You've bungled everything right to-
Coursing through me. Now there's no man, no creator ordering me around. The only desire I have left is to defeat you with my own hands. The undisputed ruler.
It isn't over yet.
I have a special. I must beat you.
It isn't over yet. That sort of power exists. It isn't over here.
I don't know about all that timeline mumbo-jumbo, but I do know that this guy is ridiculously tough. But I don't see that as a reason not to fight. Besides, a fight against someone this strong doesn't come along every day.
I'm pleased Keep fighting. Keep struggling for me.
Seems a bit, doesn't it? Well, I am using my full power.
That's it, good. Keep concentrating on your training.
What?